we had a viral news story with Bill Murray 3 months into business. And then from that moment on, I mean, it was a national news story. So from that moment on, people knew who we were, and we won Best Food Truck LA from LA Weekly. So I was about 3 to 4 months, which was unheard of to my friends that are in the business.
Yeah, you had some amazing early customers and early, you know, backers, yeah, of the truck.
Yeah, absolutely. We were living in Sherman Oaks at the time, and a location scout came to my house asking if they could film at our house. And my wife and I'd worked in the business. I was like, no, I've seen them literally destroy hardwood floors, drilling into C-stands, and like, we're not doing it. So I come home from work and she goes, oh, this location scout came by to film. They went, and you know, I said no. And I was like, what was it for? And she's like, some Bill Murray movie. He's like my idol. I'm like, wait, what? What'd you say? So I said no. I'm like, you said no to Bill Murray? Are you out of your mind? So long story short, I'm like, this guy's my idol. I have an ice cream truck. My neighbor said yes to the location scout. I'm going to throw an ice cream party for Bill Murray. So I called it the Bill Murray Ice Cream Social. And I parked outside the set, and I gave everyone free ice cream, hoping he would actually show up. He shows up. He comes on the truck. We take photos. I'm like, this is awesome. I post it to my Instagram. The next day, my friend Chris calls me. He's like, Joe, you know, Bill Murray stories are huge on Reddit. I had no clue what Reddit was. He posts it. You're never going to believe it came to my friend's ice cream truck. He called me. Chris is like a soft-spoken guy. He calls me like a stockbroker screaming. He's like, Joe, you are the number one post on Reddit. And I was like, what does that mean? He's like, this is the most searched image on the internet right now. I was like, get out of here. And then instantly, Rolling Stone, Today Show, Vanity Fair, I got emails. I'm like, what is happening? And everyone wanted to hear the story, like, tell us about Bill Murray, because he does all these crazy things. We want to hear what happened. And I told the story, and I just asked them if they use CVT Soft Serve Los Angeles in their articles. And I mean, it was nuts. We were headlines right after that. So Bill Murray, no joke, Bill Murray helped my business take off 100%.
Incredible story.
Okay.
Incredible. And I'm just thinking, you know, of that moment. I mean, some people will never get Bill Murray to come on their ice cream truck or their sure. store or whatever, but you set yourself up for it. Like, not, those people who won't have Bill Murray grace their business, they might also be the people who can't see the opportunity that you did, where your neighbor had said yes to the filming location.
Yeah.
And so you were like, well, if we can't be the location that Bill Murray's going to film at, I'm going to be the next best thing. And I'm going to park my truck right outside. And it's like catching flies with honey.
Sure. And not only that, a couple things. He didn't have to show up. He could have been like, who's this crazy weirdo with an ice cream truck? I'm not going to do it. Like, there's a lot of things that just happened to work out that night. It was insane. And then even for, like, I now know how Reddit works. It didn't have to get voted up. It just got voted up. They just clicked on it. This is cool. Oh, this is cool. And that could have totally just died out. I'm sure there's crazy stories on Reddit that no one ever sees because people just don't vote it. There was a lot of luck with it, for sure.